What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Night Shift Series 3. Third one. We're back for the Trilogy Series. And we're not going to start it like we usually start at Ministry of Sound with the full Ministry of Sound logo behind me. We're going to start a little bit different. We're basically a little bit closer to home. We've taken you to Dubai, showing you back Dubai, showing you back Delhi, showing you back Punjab. We're going to a little bit closer to home. We're actually in Southall Broadway, right behind me. As you can see, there's a scenery behind me. And this is a little bit closer to my heart, as this is where I'm from. I'm from Southall. And guys, we're going to be, this is basically a new segment of the show. It's like hood to hood. We take you from Birmingham, Leeds, London, wherever. We're going to take you around. And today, we're going to start with my hometown. We're going to start with Southall. And guys, check out today the coolest place to eat, the coolest place to go, and all the things that make Southall a little bit different from the rest. So guys, let's see what we can find, yeah? So as you know, Southall is my hometown, but I couldn't do it on my own. I had to get my boy. I'm from the posh.
Jas is from the posh
part.
What's your postcode? UB. Yeah. Isn't it not UB? It's TW.
It's from the posh part of Southall. It's all good. But basically, I'm with Dips, and me and Dips are gonna take you around Southall Broadway. We're gonna show you kind of what Southall Broadway is all about. Dips lives off one of these roads. Don't tell him where he lives, but he lives off one of these roads. And Dip, you know what? What makes Southall a little bit different from everywhere in the UK?
We're going to show you all the hotspots, man. We're going to show you right by now.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's go check it out, man.
Let's go check it out. Cool. What's going on, girls and guys? Guy? How you doing? You all right?
Jamming around, isn't it?
So we're doing a little thing on Southall today. Broadway and that. Yeah. What's your outtake? What makes Southall a little bit different? Besides the obvious?
Basically...
Asian shops.
Asian shops. There's Asian people, yeah? And like... basically... It's like no white people in Southall. Like you don't find white people in Southall. You can't. You gotta spot the white person out. Like
two right here. Yeah. What's your favourite curry?
No, honestly, I don't like curry. I like chicken tikka masala.
You like chicken tikka masala?
No.
Well, it gives you the smelly farts and all that.
Yeah.
Is there anywhere where you would recommend me to go? You're from Southall.
I ain't from Southall yet. I'm from like Hayes Ends, but still.
Get me. Are you from the ghetto or something?
Nah, I'm a West London girl, innit? You get me? West London all the way.
Okay, I know it, it's the most famous shop on Southall Broadway.
Of course, man.
It's called Jas. Musicals.
Jas musicals, man.
We're going to go check it out. We're going to see Jas. Every door player in the UK has either bought their door from India or bought it from Jas musicals, right?
Of course, man.
This is the place.
I think this is where everyone comes from.
Everyone comes. If we're going to go check out Jas musicals, I actually know the uncle in here. He's a proper cool guy. I bought my first door from here when I was a young guy. And this is a famous shop. This is a proper famous shop, trust me. So this is like heaven for a musician and people who want cool bugs as well. I'm with Uncle G, famous uncle. Uncle, can I ask you a question? Is your name Jas?
Yeah, my name is Harjit.
Jas. So we're the crew. I'm not going to put it onto your show, but we're the crew, basically, Jas and Jas. I was just talking to the viewers here and even Dips over there. Every person in my family has got a Jas musical instrument in the house somewhere. That logo is famous across the UK.
Because it's 28 years I'm working here in Southall. I think I supplied every home.
My first door was from here, from when I was like 7 years old or something like that.
Now I think I sold more than 10,000 doors in the UK.
Really?
Yes.
So if you didn't know where to get your door or any instrument from, you need to come here, Southall Broadway. That's the place. You know what the funniest thing is? When I was about, I think 16 years old or 17 years old, I went to Glastonbury. I was in the main area and I looked over and I saw Jas musicals. And I was in Glastonbury and I saw you in Glastonbury, uncle. I don't know if you remember. So we basically be here all day trying to go through instruments. So uncle's got a lot of instruments, basically. Okay. But uncle, it's a pleasure talking to you. Thank you for letting us come into Jas musicals on the Broadway.
Thank you very much.
And uncle's a legend. And if you ever go to Glastonbury, make sure you say hello to him, all right? So we're kind of walking down the Broadway at the moment. It gets a little bit more busier that way. Dips, yeah. Jas musicals, heavy shop.
Yeah, man. Everything you need, A to Z, man.
And he's kind of done a lot for the bungalow industry, man.
Of course, and he's got the Glastonbury link, man.
And he's got that link.
That's what it's about, man.
So you know what? In Southall Broadway, like Uncle said, it's like being India.
Little India, actually, that shop in the corner there. If you turn around, I'll be behind the bus now. We call Little India.
That shop, dude.
That shop.
And this is Sher Punjab Market. I don't know if you can get it in the sign. That's Sher Punjab Market. This is what I mean, like outside here. You won't get this anyway. Look at this. Jalebi are made fresh on the street. These are the best jalebi on the whole Broadway. See? Moti Mahal, mate. Nah, I don't need jalebi. I'm trying to watch my weight. Dipsy, even Dipsy, we're trying to watch our weight, man. Royal Suites, this is famous. Anyone who goes on Jet Airways, Royal Suites, famous, man. Southall's famous.
Southall's famous.
It
man,
made people like Juggy D. It made, you know, people like that. You know what I mean?
Jazz,
it made Dips. You know, everyone who lives in Southall as a boy. You know that one, Dips. He's on the phone.
School uniform, man. You had to, school uniform from there, man.
They got some form of clothing from Marley's. Marley's was like a big thing. When you got clothes from Marley's, man, you got some garms there. But like even these guys, this is what you don't get anywhere else. You wouldn't get this in Westfield.
Where you wanna do?
Yeah, we definitely.
Don't worry, it's not Panorama, boss. It's not. We're not here to arrest you. Don't worry.
No, we're not. Nothing like that. Yeah.
These are fake. No, I'm joking.
No.
Boss, would you sell this to a kid? This is where advertising terrorism, man. I'm joking. Nah, it's all good. This is quite scary, man.
This is what young people. Are
young people. Boss, what's the Apple Mac, this is what you DJ, isn't it, Dips? Yeah,
Serato, man. For all the kids out there who want to start DJing, that's the way forward, man.
Boss, this toy is kind of scary.
You're going to talk about that one. That's scary.
That's a scary toy there. Zoom into that. Hang on, zoom into that. What's this?
Hello.
Did they bolt it here? Jai Shram Astrology Center. What's happening, man? Here's the boys here. We've got the police behind here. There's some girls over there. Hello.
DJ
did. See, that's the love you get. You don't get that in Southall anyway.
Yeah, you don't get that nowhere but Southall.
You don't get it. I think we're going to get pulled up. Bruv. So one thing, you know, Dips, I want to find out, yeah?
Yeah, bro.
These popcorn stands, Mr. Cupcorn. I don't see them anywhere else besides Southall.
Nah, you see like the hot dog man in central London, man. You can't tell me you've never been to the hot dog man.
We got the cup corn. Yeah, boss, how you doing, man? Good, how you doing? You all right?
Yeah.
Boss, you know what? These cup corns, yeah? They're famous in Southall. And you guys make them famous. How many of these do you sell a day?
I don't know.
You don't know? Boss, you look a bit like, he looks like Imran Khan.
Yeah,
you look like Imran Khan, man. This Imran Khan selling cup corn. If you're wondering where he is, yeah? He's selling cup corn. Hello. You're mad. You get us pulled over by the police.
Did you?
No, I'm joking. Not really. So you don't live around here?
I had to take a picture. Oh my God, it's DJ. You're the photo.
It's DJ Yippee. You have to say Yippee.
You're from Birmingham.
From Birmingham, right?
I had to take a picture.
What are you doing down here?
We do shopping.
Shopping, yeah?
Yeah.
Now you're in British Asia.
Hi.
Come, let's take a photo. Come.
Oh my God, DJ. We love you, guys.
What's happening, boss? He's blanking us, man.
We don't know, man.
So if I was Panorama right now, this guy would be getting scared. But I'm gonna buy myself some sunglasses. See if these boss, do you think these ones will suit me? What do you reckon? They're ladies ones. Boss, these are the coolest watches. Any Rolexes?
No,
no Rolexes. Don't worry, man. I'm not here to report no one. They're real fake. So if anyone's listening to Sunrise Radio, yeah, can we say that on here?
Yeah, of course.
If anyone's listening to radio, you would have heard of Himalaya. This is basically Himalaya. You would have heard of Himalaya carpets. This is Himalaya shopping center. So this is kind of, this is what you call little India. So we're going to go through it.
India,
we're going to go, we're just going to do it. Just going to go through it. I feel like I'm in like Ludhiana, Chandani Chowk or something like that. Dips, you want to buy some shoes?
No, bro. I think these are...
What do you think of these
ones? Let me try them on, man.
I've got a pair like this at home.
What do you think will suit them?
Sorry?
What do you think will suit them? Which shoes?
What's your favourite?
Silver.
Which ones are your favourite?
Silver.
Your favourite
silver? Silver, yeah.
What's the best thing about Southall?
Best thing, to look around the chicks as well.
Mothers, don't bring your kids to daughters to Southall. Yeah, you know what I mean. I'll keep my daughter away from. What's the worst thing about Southall?
Food as well.
The food. I thought the food would be good, man.
Not too much.
No.
What's the best thing about Southall?
Food.
The food. Yeah. That's surprising. Someone said
said food is the worst.
What's the worst thing about Southall?
I don't know.
You don't know.
You love it, yeah?
I love it. Of course, I love it.
You love it, yeah?
I've spent every day here, so I love it.
Yeah. So how's business, man? What's the most popular thing that you sell?
Jewelry.
Yeah, obviously.
Dips. I don't know if you noticed, but everyone keeps hiding away from us.
Man, everyone's hiding under their sardia and this and that. Look, that guy's about it. He's trying to get under the suit.
I think they think we're immigration. Do you ask some people for their passports?
Yeah, I think that's the best way, man.
Let's go wind some people up. So you tell me, man, what makes Southall a little bit different from the rest of the UK, rest of the places in London?
It's totally different, bro. Like, it's little India. That's what they call it here.
Yeah?
That's what it is. Yeah, man. It doesn't look like UK, does it? Tell me, does it?
Listen, no matter what time you come to this place, it's traffic.
Always traffic.
This rush hour, it is rush hour.
It was in India, you know.
It's getting worse, yeah?
Yeah, it is.
No horning, though, that's the only good thing.
Yeah, that's about it.
So, what's your favourite thing about Southall Broadway?
I'm not going to tell you.
Nah, you can't.
My dad's there, innit?
Where's your dad?
Yeah, there he is.
Wait,
don't go there,
So, guys, basically, we come a little bit outside of Southall Broadway, but we're still in Southall, nevertheless. And I'm going to take you to one of my favourite places. Brilliant restaurant behind me. You might have seen it on the Gordon Ramsay show. It's a famous restaurant, one of the first restaurants in Southall. The food's amazing. The place is amazing. And let's go check it out, yeah? So, guys, like I told you, brilliant restaurant, one of the best places to eat in the whole of Southall. And I'm with one of my boys, actually, Mr. Shankar. Shankar, what's going on?
I'm good, Jas. How are you?
This was the first restaurant in Southall, was it? Indian restaurant?
We are now the oldest, yeah. We're the oldest now. There was one before us. But they're no longer running. So, yeah, we are the oldest Indian restaurant in Southall now, yeah.
Shanks, Southall, there's a lot of competition for Indian restaurants, right? And there's a lot of competition in the UK, but what makes a brilliant restaurant a little bit better or cut above the rest a little bit?
What makes us a cut above the rest is that we're very family-run, family-orientated restaurant. If I'm not here, my dad will be here. My dad's not here, my sister will be here. It's that personal touch. The customers... Our regulars don't just come in for food. They want to see us standing behind the bar. They want to talk to us. They want to see how we're doing, see what new things we're doing. So it's that as well. It's not just the food and service. It's that personal touch as well.
What's the best thing about living in Southall?
Best thing about living in Southall, you never know what's happening on the roads.
You know that.
There could be anything going on from just random fireworks to somebody running half naked down the road. It's just crazy. Southall, you never know what's going on.
So today, met some crazy people.
Yeah, man. Some crazy ladies, man.
Some crazy ladies shopping in the... shopping. That's what you see. Southall Broadway, this is actually quiet day. And like, Southall Broadway, what's it? You know, like my mom's cousins, whoever. You know,
you
my
yourself,
mom.
Man.
Yeah, you're myself. You know, when I come and get my lenga, has my lady day. Basically, everyone comes here, suit shops.
Yeah,
comes
man.
In for the suit. And one of the good places, actually, Banrate Brothers.
My boy, there's loads running, man.
It's heavy. Loads of Mr. Jack, he's not here at the moment. But there's loads of places like Santoshi. It's like you can just see around. There's just lady shops everywhere. We're gonna make you famous now.
I am already famous.
You're already famous.
Yes. Believe me, I'm not joking. I'm famous already.
What's your favorite Bhangra song at the moment if you're a DJ?
Yes. There's so many tunes because I just recognize this gentleman's face.
Yeah.
This is true, believe me, it is brilliant. He made very good tunes. Sonia and there's Dark MC's tune as well, and then because I'm honest person, I will tell truth. Malki sings Below Rani, and then Jazzy B's Nag 2 by Popsy's album,
yep.
And then Jago from Crown Plaza, Punjabi by Nature, and then there's a Serious Dudes.
Luck 28.
Oh my God. That's crazy track for me. Like 28, and also Mika sings.
You like the bit in the song where he goes, oh!
Believe me.
You see that, innit?
I like Honey's style when he like that. I like that style when he does it in video.
So, what's your favorite thing about Southall? What do you get in Southall that you don't get anywhere else?
In Southall, we can get every single item from India or Pakistan we need to buy for wedding parties, for weddings, any other, even, traditional medicine, Indian medicine, Pakistani medicine, all other things we can get from Southall.
The herbal stuff.
Yeah, definitely. Herbals, herbals and
definitely.
Number one.
Southall number one?
Yes.
Come on, Southall number one.
Yes, Southall is number one.